Nicky, I hear you and the Irish have got your hands on Ancelotti's daughter.
What's it to you?
It wouldn't be nothing, except I know that Ancelotti ain't gonna pay up. It's her pal, Gay Tony, that's coughing up with my damn ice. The diamonds that got robbed off you and the Libertonian, well, we took it off Tony in the first place, but it should have ended there.
He must have robbed the diamonds off of Isaac. I got the money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get small with me. Get me them diamonds off Tony. The Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square.
Season. We've taken the fun out of cop shows and turned it into meticulous, endless scientific analysis. The Science of Crime. It's forensically boring.
Isn't it annoying when you hear a great song on the radio in Liberty City, but the idiot DJ doesn't tell you who it is? Find out the artist and name of any song on the radio using Zit, the remarkable new service. Call us,
and we'll tell you what you're listening to based on a complicated listening system that also helps the government spy on you.
Go. Just dial.
Good thing for both of you.
Thanks. And hey, Roman and I decided to be honest with each other last night. He told me about Vlad.
He did?
Yeah. Thanks for helping him get rid of the body. He has such fire in his heart. I guess when he found out about me and Vlad, he couldn't help himself. His love for me took over and he just had to kill him.
That's exactly right. He's an old school romantic. See you soon, Mal.
Turn up Robert, throw up in your shoes. Let's stay here and listen to some great trucks.
Show, I'm Rich. Coming up next week on I'm Rich.
Fancy a pizza? So did rich financier John Fuskett. So he bought Italy. And everyone loves children, especially famous actress and singer Samantha Muldoon. Which is why she's taken to adopting a new one every day. We'll spend a day with hedge fund mogul Kirk Simplex, who's bought every historical castle in England and burnt half of them down to raise the prices of the other half. Or maybe you want to be like Kerry McIntosh. This gorgeous model and multi-millionaireess got so bored of the airhead jibes, she purchased a brain and had it installed in her rectum. These are all true stories, and we'll have thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich.
That's I'm Rich, only on CNT.
Community Radio для восточных европейцев Liberty City.
Владивосток FM.
Russian hip-hop. Get ring!
А что это за парень, о котором треснет шорох? Вышел ты, готовый разделить рыболов, пыль и порох. Все говорят, он молод, его кулак молод. На то и сколот, он давно для драки ищет пол. На воле страху, на бойцов парнишка свой в рубах убьет. Смах, губы прах, тех, кто месяц ниже пах. Он вышел рот, не весит бодрых 90. И с ног его ребята сбиться, просто не прост. Размах хлесткий, удар жесткий, так тоже он. Что там еще за новый чемпион, это рожон. Тот, о котором все вдруг говорят вокруг. Должен быть и вредник, показать, что он точно круг. С виду борс, значит тот еще у парня морс. Разведка джипом корпус, сразу виден стиль и форс. Не знает лишних движений, он без сомнений гений. Быстрее тени, достает до солнечных плетений. Откуда сила? Пальцовая шальная жила. Бьется бей круг, вдруг хук, острый будто шило. Газеты пишут, зол и агрессивен, примитивен. Однако интерес у парня вполне спортивен. Не для забавы ради, не ради миллионов. Парнишка безымянный вырубает чемпионов. Но он тот, кто из года в год жал свой бой, чтобы взять джейпот. И вот он сейчас проводит апперкот.
And open the door. Nemo desipeda.
Govor Ingleski. And I told you it's Bernie.
Then Bernie, open the door. What's going on?
Come in, come in. The haters are trying to kill me. I can't stand it. I won't stand it. It's not fair. I'm just being me.
Bernie, what are you talking about?
I came to this country to be myself, to get away from small-minded, angry, macho pricks.
Oh, like me?
Yes! Well, no. Well, you know what I mean. It was hardly the most progressive place. How does my hair look?
Fine.
I put a rinse in. Tawdry night.
Nice.
Bryce found some gray hairs. If he leaves me, I'll kill myself.
Forget about your hair, Florian.
Bernie.
What's the problem?
Someone is threatening to kill me. Every time I go jogging and doing aerobics or playing ultimate disc, some guy comes up and threatens me. He's loco.
Why is he threatening you?
Because... I think just because I'm fabulous.
What?
I keep thinking I'm being followed, and I don't know why. I'm a prisoner in my own home.
Okay, Bernie, let's go out and have a look.
Ooh, I'm so glad you've come back into my life.
That's cool. But listen, you and I don't know each other.
How can you say that? I thought you were different.
Because we want this guy to attack you. Come on.
I do my exercises in Middle Park, Nico. Nico, you're still in great shape. You work out?
Not really. I keep it, you know?
Is there a name for that fitness plan? I take a class if I can be guaranteed punch like yours.
It's called getting chased by the cops and being errand boy for the mob.
Ah.
Пожелай мне удачи.
Let's get our heart rates up, Nico. Remember to hang back. I need to charm him out.
Follow my bun, sweetie. Your time, Nico. Keep up, honey.
I'm about done with you, homo.
Why don't you pick on someone who'll fight back?
What's your problem, fag lover?
Whatever you say, buddy. Unfortunately, for hitting my friend, I'm going to kick the shit out of you.
Desired effect. The horn is not a date rape drug. It just seems like one. You will be desirable even without a personality. Wear the horn.
Общайтесь, живите каждым мгновением.
I'm getting my horn.
Wireless.
Сфотографируйте себя в полном восторге. Пошли.
Get a pedicure or something.
Благодаря тому, что печатный текст займет 20 раз больше, чем телефонный разговор, избегайте людей. Не теряйте на раз любви. Это уникально. Пассивно-агрессивное будущее with wireless. With wireless. Do the social wireless.
This Weasel News update brought to you by Lager Beer. An update on the Dragon Brain Massacre. Congressional liberals have joined with a family values group called Citizens Understand Medieval Games Undermine Loving Parents, who charge that the altercation at a movie theater during the movie Dragon Brain. Say they apprehended Ryan as he was deflowering a maiden in the privy. Ryan's lawyer argues his client lives like an elf and has no electricity.
A party has ended in gunfire.
Guests at the fancy Majestic Hotel on Middle Park were disturbed by a shootout. Diamond dealer Isaac Roth and several business associates were found dead in the penthouse. Mr. Roth had previously been accused of importing illegal conflict diamonds, while police had also been investigating Roth's links to the mob. Now they're searching for his killer. At the Majestic Hotel, I'm Jenny Acorn, Weasel
Damn
News.
It.
The city council has voted to build the Swingers a new stadium at taxpayers' expense, reversing...
I'm not dressed for jail! We need to get out of here!
...free stadiums for millionaires to grab their nuts and run in a circle, then fund schools. Weasel News agrees.
This is Weasel News.
not going to attack you again.
No, he ain't. You're an absolute sweetie, Nico Bellic. I never would have thought it. Vidimo se scoro divni covecci.
Probably don't remember.
Remember the drama.
I blew 18 guys. I'm a star.
You going down, bitch.
Remember the joy.
I won the streetwalking section.
That's right. But I've got bad news. The condom broke. You're gonna die. You're off the show.
Remember the tears of shame. America's next top hooker is coming back to ZNT. It's the show that makes women shake what they've got and leave...
Are you a wife?
Snuff settled down happily ever after.
From the clubs of the
80s. K-109.
K-109. The studio. Carl, here playing the kind of music that once made the city go insane is my little friend Andy on the Wheels of Steel. Andy's here to play the record, that's all. And I'm the one who talks.
We'll be right back.
This tension is killing me.
Me too.
Man, watching other people play cards is so exciting.
Yes.
Terry Kim has such a poker face. The pros at this sport measure themselves as to how many chips they have right now.
I spoke.
Willing to do
it. Coming up next, it's the tale of direction.
Habs.
It's glamour guts.
When you're this amazing, the law. Exactly the same. Companies where they're employed and sacking them.
Hey, I'm not bitter. I'm just a tiny guy with a lot of cash.
Next up, we've got Alfonso Vasquez. This guy's rich, and he's...
Jen, the way to relax when you want her to... And paid programming. Up next, don't miss a chance to find the knife of your dreams on the serrated edge. You're watching CNT.
Stopping global...
Now freedoms!
Dan, you look fruity like... Like you got a wide stance, you know?
But this is my home, brothers. Here.
I got it, he says. See? And then you say, I got a tough.
Thank you.